Hello everyone, Steve Roos here from TBI, Vice President of Technology and Business Development. Today we've put together a lab to demonstrate the backup and failover of a Cradlepoint environment. I'll take you through our lab environment here so you have a better understanding of how this is going to operate. So Cradlepoints today are going to be our primary wide area network connections. So we have two Cradlepoint CBA850s up and running, tied back into a VeloCloud box, which is controlling the data that's being passed across these two 850s. And then we have a premise-based phone system here that we'll be using to actually demonstrate the capabilities of the Velo box to add to the quality of the experience when we're actually dropping a WAN connection and forcing everything over to a single device. In order to help facilitate that demonstration, we'll have a laptop back here in the corner that's going to generate some data traffic for us, and this will also demonstrate the ability for the VeloCloud to give precedence or priority to the voice traffic over the data. The next thing that we're going to demonstrate is actually the failover capability of Velo and also the quality of service prioritization. To do that, we're going to send some data traffic over here, demonstrate how the VeloCloud device allows the phone call to have priority over the data. And then secondly, we're going to go ahead and show you that when we have a link failure on the WAN side, that there is no degradation in voice quality. So to accomplish this, I'm going to call my colleague, Joe Pfizer, and he'll provide us a continuous audio stream.
Hi, it's Joe with TBI.
Hey, Joe, Steve here. Hey, I was wondering if you could just kind of give me an audio feed, talk a little bit about the state of technology, and just kind of keep it rolling, and we're going to do a little quick demonstration with you.
Definitely. So an area we've seen a lot of success with our partners and our
So now while we have Joe talking, I'm going to go ahead and generate some data over here off the laptop, which is going to give us approximately 10 to 15 megs of continuous download. You will notice as this is downloading right now that we have continuous clear call quality on the voice side. The reason why is that VeloCloud box is giving priority to the voice traffic and places the data into the second bucket. To further show and demonstrate inside this lab the capabilities of having a backup network, we're going to go ahead and drop a connection, and in connection with Velo, you'll notice that audio quality wasn't impacted at all. Our download stayed constant. The next thing we're going to do is demonstrate that if we pull our second WAN connection, it just shows that we really are live, and this will actually take our network totally off the air, demonstrating the fact that we are indeed live across these wireless devices. And now Joe is gone. My speed test has died. But now we're totally isolated. But once again, the value of the VeloCloud, the value of the Cradlepoint is when you have a single circuit failover, you don't lose your voice, you don't lose your data, and more importantly, your call quality remains at a constant high.